This is it. One last picture. Magical, isn't it? Almost makes me forget why I'm here. Almost. I've realized something. Places like these have one thing in common. It's the reason they're still beautiful. There are no people here. With all that's happened lately, I just feel we're an experiment that's gone terribly wrong.
NASA have now confirmed that there isn't in fact any operational satellite left orbiting Earth. The world is now facing the disruption of the internet network, TV network, and ultimately, even the long-range cellular network that will affect the majority of people.
As of now, radio systems remain the only effective communication device.
After the satellites went down, our safe and modern society went down with them.
Many major cities are already overwhelmed with riots, further adding to a crisis, scale of which we might have never seen before.
Several countries have already declared martial law in an attempt to get the situation under control.
Especially after the dissolution of the United Nations.
And if the past few decades were about unity, it seems that perhaps now we're entering times of division.
I think it's quite simple. Some countries might think this is a perfect opportunity to redraw certain borders because nobody's really watching at the moment.
That is no ordinary explosion. It's almost surreal. I believe I'm looking at a nuclear blast.
Couldn't just sit and watch.
Civilians injured.
They're mobilizing now. And I think it's for the last time. Einstein once said that the Fourth World War would be fought with sticks and stones. But I don't think so. I think there will be no one left to fight. And maybe that's a good thing. We're just like a sandcastle, meant to last only a moment before the wind takes us and the water will wash us down back from where we came. All that's left is a memory. A memory. And despite everything we've seen, that memory can be beautiful. At least that's what I think. only thing giving me purpose recently. Just in case someone survives this, I've had this insane idea to fit the world into this tiny box. Sounds, soil. Might not even be here next week. And if we really manage to turn this planet into an endless desert, then this might at least put a smile on someone's face.